Harrison Ford had tears in his eyes because of the standing ovation he received for his new movie, Indiana Jones and the Dial of Destiny. He also won the highest award at the Cannes Film Festival,